day we've been dreading has finally arrived. The darkness is here. We need boots on the ground on Io. Recon. There's a pyramid. It's all ready to save the Rasputin. I'd lean on Eris's expertise, but we haven't been able to reach her. We both know what that means. Eris is our best chance at understanding what we're up against. I need her at the tower. She's too valuable an asset. Find her, Guardian. Bring her home.
Signals are being suppressed. I can't even summon a sparrow.
What do you see?
The pyramid. It's oppressive. Like a storm building.
Then be quick. Get out ahead of it.
Understood. From Eris now. Let's keep moving. The air down here is choked with strange communications. I don't know if I can...
Is that you, Guardian?
You need it back at the tower. Zavala sent us.
Of course he did. We're moving toward the cradle. It calls to me.
It? What is it?
The Hive are frenzied.
Zavala, did you catch that? This interference. I can't triangulate a point of origin. Keep going. Maybe the signal is better up ahead. channels. Is anyone there? Eris, talk to us. Say something. Please.
Thank you.
too many of them. You're hurt.
It is nothing. But this... this is something. A tree of silver wings. It grew from the last place the Traveler touched before it left this world. The darkness was drawn here, as the Hive is drawn to the darkness. These eyes of mine... the things they have seen.
What was that?
Something that does not want us here.
Darkness.
No. But it is out of the darkness. It has to be you this time.
Come in.
We hear you, Zavala.
Have you found her?
The seed breaks through the interference.
Eris.
Zavala.
Report back to me in the tower, both of you. Our transmissions may be compromised.
Let's not keep him waiting, Guardian.